I do without her.
Hello, is something the matter?
Most decidedly, yes. My precious mooncalf, Biscuit, was abducted by poachers up north. Oh, the vicious brutes. I tried to fight back, but I was no match for them.
I'm sorry about your mooncalf, Mr.
Garnuff. Just Garnuff. I'm only one goblin, not a particularly brave one at that. I have no chance against a pack of bloodthirsty poachers. Oh, my poor Biscuit. I can only hope she's able to escape.
A mooncalf is an unusual pet. Why did you choose Biscuit?
She followed me one evening, wouldn't leave my side. Never thought I was one for a pet of any kind. Now I can't imagine life without her. Mooncalves are often thought of as silly, simple-minded creatures. But I've seen great depth of character in Biscuit. I wouldn't trade her for a hippogriff or a hippopotamus, or even a goose that lays golden eggs.
Why do you suppose the poachers took Biscuit?
I have no idea. Mooncalf dung's highly valuable for fertilizing magical plants. But I cannot imagine poachers care much about gardening. Who knows what they'll do to her? She could be flogged, skinned, gutted, and stuffed. I assume. Oh, Biscuit.
I'll keep an eye out for your mooncalf, Garnuff.
Oh, how kind. If only all of Wizardkind was as gracious to goblins. If you do see her and can bring her safely home to me, I promise to reward you for your efforts. Do keep an eye out for her, and be careful out there. Poachers are an unscrupulous lot.
I should try and rescue Garnuff's mooncalf. Sounds as if I'd need to head north to find those poachers.
Rebellion. You're worrying far too much. Nobody's looking at you.
Why did you buy me a second pair? I hate these socks.
Novelty socks at that price can't be passed up. Be thankful you have socks.
I'd rather have no socks than be dancing like this.
You're not dancing, you're exercising.
What
if I'd known someone so dramatic, just like your father? Anyone would think you had an affliction.
Has he been hurt?
Oh, please, can't we take these socks back to Mr. Hill and get me some
when
normal ones?
When you pay for your own socks, then you get to choose. Until then, you'll learn to be thrifty and behave. You're starting to cause a scene.
Alohomora.
I'm just trying to practice. I'm sure I'll have it soon.
Alohomora.
Thank you.
Don't be shy. You take care now, and I shall hope to see you soon.
is one of those tables Professor Shah mentioned? Mind now, demiguys. I should investigate. Alohomora. Poachers! Garniff was right then. I'd better be careful.
I found a beautiful den near one of the hamlets. Say some galleons got that, that's fine.
Such arrogance, thinking you could best me! Time to get my claws out. Watch the light go out of your eyes.
Alohomora.
Now then, which one of you is Biscuit? Shall we?
because I'm a poet.
This place has seen better days. Alohomora.
Over here, quietly.
I am glad that you received my owl. We need to stay low and remain quiet.
Natty, what's going on? Why are we all the way out here?
As promised, I did some investigating to find out what Harlow is up to. I followed him to the Hog's Head. I noticed him reading a letter. All I could see was that it was signed by and bore the seal of Victor Rookwood. And after you told me that Rookwood and Harlow were after you, I decided that you were the perfect person to join me in taking them down, for good. That letter is the tangible proof that Officer Singer needs. It is why I followed Harlow here, and why I wrote to you. I need your help to retrieve it.
Can't we just bypass Officer Singer and go directly to the Ministry?
Do you think they will listen to a student? Only Officer Singer can start an investigation. The Ministry will come in later.
You seem to be very determined in stopping Rookwood and Harlow. Why?
I knew men like him in Uganda. I know how bad things can get if they are not stopped. It's a long story, one I promise to share when we have more time. For now, let's do what we came to do.
I'll help you find the letter, Natty.
I'm glad to hear it. First, we must access the castle keep. I'll check the main gate, see if you can find another way in. I do not see any guards, but we should still try to be as quiet as possible. Harlow is here, after all.
I need to find a way into the gatehouse to open the gate for Natty. Dead end. Must be another way in. Looks as if it might raise the gate.
Well done. I will be right up.
I knew you could do it. This way. I will get the door.
Look, Honora.
That is the main keep. My guess is that we'll find Harlow and the letter inside. We'll need to be careful once we get...
I hear them.
Yeah. Restrain the beast!
Highwing.
Do you know that hippogriff?
Get this thing back to the river now.
Very well. New plan. I get the evidence and you free that hippogriff. Agreed? This is our chance. Go!
There's got to be another way to get up to the roof. Somewhere.
I dream of he's weak. Yes, he is. When's the last time you saw him catch a thief? Spends more time petting the thieves.
I hope Natty stays out of trouble. Not the safest place to sneak into.
Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision I've made yet.
Show you.
Hang on!
Are you even trying?
I won't let that happen again! No!
Alohomora. hope Natty's having an easier time of it. Alohomora.
You're going home in a wooden box! Levioso! I'm gonna enjoy this.
Incendio!
Alohomora. going. It's all right. There we go.
There you are.
Come on.
Hello, Mom.
Hurry. Hogwarts Express! Must be returning from an unscheduled run!
How exciting.
Oh, it was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it straight out of Harlow's hands. I will say, I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course. What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Highwing before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right person for help. My mother will be worried. I must go. Seek me out soon. I shall have much to tell you.
I have learned of a wizard who is being harassed by Harlow. He may be able to provide the evidence we need to take Harlow down. We should speak with him together. Meet me at his home.
When you have a moment, please stop by the Room of Requirement. Deke tells me he has something to share with you.
I assume you have news regarding the goblin you mentioned. Why don't we meet at the map chamber to discuss that and our next steps?
Highwing! Go!